What's up, y'all? It's Sean from Northern Timber Outfitters. Today I'm going to talk to you guys about setting up for public land doves. So here's Mojo's new Elite Series dove. This dove has a lot of upgrades compared to the Voodoo dove, such as the soft body on the outside. This soft body allows it to not have as much of a vibration that you get with the Voodoo dove and gives it a more realistic look for birds that are flying over. Another upgrade that Mojo put into this decoy was the removable battery pack on the bottom of the decoy. This makes for easy change of your batteries, whether you're in the field or just at the house, you can switch them out. Super quick and easy. This decoy also has a smoother running motor, which will run longer and it doesn't drain the batteries as much. One thing that's nice about this decoy is the decoy pole actually has a latch on it. You lift the latch and it makes it easier to take the decoy in and out of the pole for when you're setting up or taking down. All right, now we're gonna talk about Mojo's double flicker. This is probably one of the greatest things I love about Mojo products, this right here. I have seen major success with using these double flickers in the field. These run on an intermittent cycle, which makes it seem like there's doves on the ground flapping their wings and stuff as they're feeding. Doves see that from a long ways off and they'll come soaring right in. So when you set these up, you don't want to keep them too close to you. You want to kind of keep them where you want the birds to land. The birds are going to come right to your motion, which is going to be these and your spinning wing decoy. All right, guys, last but not least, we're going to talk about location. So when you're hunting public land, you want to set up on a high spot in a field, whether it's a mowed field like this or an agriculture field that's been cut. You want to be up high. Doves like to be able to see what's around them and see where a potential predator may be coming from. So when you set up on a high spot like this, they're able to see out and see if, you know, there's a fox or a hawk or something that could be trying to get after them. The other benefit you get with setting up on a high spot is your decoys are more visible to birds that could be flying off in the distance. You know, when you're using these flock of flickers and the Elite Series dove, you know, they can pull birds in from a long ways off. So setting up on a high spot is a huge benefit to you. You want to make sure that when you set up on that high spot though, you have a place to take cover. So you should try and be in a shaded area along the field, or you know, you can use a blind if you like, you can use an A-frame. Some guys do use A-frames and stuff. It all depends on what you think is going to work best for you when it comes to that scenario. But bottom line is the high spot is the way to go. I hope these dove hunting tips help you to be more successful this year. Be sure to get on over to Mojo Outdoors and check out their Elite Series dove and their double flickers. Have a good season, guys.